fucking high! Shit! That trauma?
If they're here for Saburo, they're a little late.
Just hope they didn't see us. Venga la madre!
Security protocol is on the
way. Biochip integrity at 94%. Fucking dropping. Carajo. Parker! Call her!
And tell her we fried the case?
Just do it.
V? Kabeki's all over the feeds. What the fuck's going on there?
Got a problem. Cryo case is damaged. Biochip's integrity at... Jackie?
86%!
86% and dropping.
Shit. Okay, listen to me. There's only one thing you can do. One of you's gotta slot the relic into your neural port.
That doesn't sound safe.
The longer you wait, the greater the risk we'll lose it.
Well, someone's gotta do it. Padre, el Hijo, y del Espíritu Santo. Amén.
Jackie, you okay?
No. I guess. Don't feel any different.
Once we're back, we'll take out the relic and run a full brain scan and sweep. But you two need to get the fuck out of there first.
We're working on it.
Hell, we'll be there in a couple. Be ready. Got it?
Certainly, Mr. Wells.
Better be fucking certain. We got it. Ahora sí. Great. Now let's get out of here.
Attention. Code red has been initiated throughout Kempeki Plaza.
Remain and follow all the rules given by the law. Ain't got time for your big cut. Take a walk quiet.
In the lobby now. Sweep the building, all floors.
Hit! contact! I'm engaging!
Bug, why don't you? Maybe she'd still be alive if he hadn't been so gung fucking ho.
Don't take this out on me. Hold it.
Hey. fucking drive! Not bad.
Client feedback noted.
How's our ride looking?
Tip-top. Though, alas, we are being pursued. Please remain calm.
Calm!
Roadblock ahead. I
can't... I'm a squabble!
A hostile enemy aircraft has a lock-on.
Leave it to me. Jackie, we fucking made it!
I guess we did.
My medical diagnostics indicate that Mr. Wells' condition is critical.
Then step on it!
I am doing what I can.
You've got to hold tight, Jackie, you hear me?
Of course.
I suggest you try to keep Mr. Wells conscious.
It's gonna be all right, huh? You'll see Misty, your mom, everyone you love. Jackie, don't close your eyes.
Misty, I know. You always know.
Wells has passed. Where shall I take his remains?
What?
The Excelsior package provides for the disposal of passenger remains free of charge. I merely require a destination.
Give me a sec, will you?
Mr. Wells's remains. Where shall I take them?
Nowhere. Stay here and don't move. I'll be right back.
Understood. Mr. Deshawn awaits you in room number 204.
me in.
He waiting.
WNS, N54, even the pirate networks. You blowing up everywhere. And the Jackster, he out in the car?
Yeah, he's there. Dead.
Condolences, friend. And the relic.
No such luck.
That's one piece of good news.
Good news?
Saburo Arasaka. Dead. You got any notion of the shit you pulled me into? You off the fucking Emperor! His Majesty! Anyone with so much as a pinky toe dipped in this mess is as good as dead!
You're the one who got us into this mess. Let's start with your prep work. You had no idea Saburo Arasaka could be at the hotel.
I don't have access to his personal fucking schedule. And besides, nobody asked you to kill the old man.
That wasn't us.
No shit. Tell that to the Saka ninjas they send after you. All right, settle down. Gotta be tactical about this. New place, new identity. But first, your face got blood all over it. Bathroom's there. Go get yourself cleaned up.
Can't risk it, V. Remember our first convo?
Dex!
Seems I've chosen
what the fuck?
Quiet life after all. No blaze of glory for me.